there, everybody. It's Jen
and Aurora.
And we have another children's message for you. We are still in our holiday festive gear, even though you will be watching this after Christmas. We celebrate for a long time, so that's okay. So I have a riddle for Aurora.
What
is something that disappears the tighter you hold on to it? What is something that disappears the tighter you hold on to it?
I don't know.
That's a tough one, right? Because usually the tighter you hold on to something, the stronger grip, the more secure it is in your hand, right? Nope. Not love. If you hold on to love and keep it to yourself, it's not going to grow. It's basically going to disappear, right? And in Sunday school this week, we're going to learn about God's kingdom and how God's kingdom can grow. And it can grow by us sharing that love, okay? There's a song out there that's called "Love is Like a Magic Penny. You hold on tight, you won't have any," okay? You can give it away too. That's what's special about it. The more you give it away, the more it will grow. And the more joy we give away, the more it will grow. And the more news about Jesus that we give away, the bigger God's kingdom will become. But it starts with something small. All right, and we're going to learn in Sunday school how even the smallest of things can have an amazing impact on God's kingdom. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, thank you so much for such an amazing, amazing Advent season with our Sunday school families and friends. Lord, thank you for bringing us your Son. Thank you for giving your Son to us. Lord, may we now take that news and grow your kingdom by sharing the amazing news of how incredibly wonderful you are. In your Son's name, amen. See you soon. Bye.